Captain's log supplemental. Dr. Crusher has repaired my injury with her usual skill. Mr. LaForge will supervise the dismantling of the observation post after I make one last visit to Mintaka 3. Now, Mr. LaForge.
Aye, sir.
What is that?
It is a place where we can watch your people.
But why?
To study you. To understand your ways. Please continue, Mr. LaForge.
Picard, why would a people so advanced want to learn about us?
We were once as you are now. To study you is to understand ourselves.
But why do you have to hide yourself from us?
Because their presence would affect us. Just as it affected me.
It is our highest law that we shall not interfere with other cultures.
Then revealing yourselves was an accident.
Oh, yes. And now we must leave you.
Why? There's so much you can teach us.
But that, too, would be interference. You must progress in your own way.
So we will. You have taught us there is nothing beyond our reach.
Not even the stars.
Paki. I wish you good journeys, Picard. Remember my people.
Always.